Speaking during a press conference today at the Uganda Wildlife Authority headquarters in Kampala, the Minister of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities revealed that in the past 25 years, UWA has registered an increase in wildlife populations for most animals. This has been attributed to a number of factors ranging from effective ecosystem management, improved UWA capacity, among others.
The authority registered an increase of wildlife population for most animal species. For example, mountain gorillas population in windy, impenetrable national park has increased. The mountain gorillas have increased from 257 in 1994. 257 in 1984, 459 2018.
Butime further revealed that in the past 1.5 decades, game park revenue collections have more than tripled to a tune of 4.2 billion shillings in 2019 from 3.45 million shillings in 2006.
Institution which can make 8% total employment in the country, then you need about 10 more institutions, and then you have 80%. And then every Uganda will be going to a nightclub and they don't accept it. For me, this is critical contribution to the economic progress of the country, and the concession revenue in the parks has also considerably increased. From Uganda shilling 345 million in 2006 to 4.2 billion in 2019 before COVID-19.
Meanwhile, next month, UWA will spend over 3 billion shillings compensating and relocating people settled on protected wildlife land.
21.4 billion. This year, we because of COVID in 2020 and 21. This year, this financial year, we've already given out about 3.5 in 2 weeks' time. In Bwindi, we'll be giving out another 3 billion shillings and another roughly 3 billion shillings in Queen Elizabeth in the last week of June. Makshen Falls, we gave out 2.9 billion that the minister was referring to the district's name, but in the Makshen Falls. And then to Depot, we sent the money.
Uganda Wildlife Authority will on the 24th of June celebrate its Silver Jubilee. As part of the celebrations, a number of activities have been organized ahead of the day. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.